feet forward.
Hypertensive patient, she's bleeding.
Dr. Papp, we've got a hypertensive patient.
What's going on?
8 months pregnant, hemorrhaging, hypotensive.
Let's get 2 large bore IVs in. Let's get her on a monitor. What were the last vitals?
80 over 40 blood pressure, pulse 120.
What's your name?
Kellie.
How far along are you?
8 months.
Who's your doctor?
I don't know.
Do your parents know about this?
No, Greg didn't want me to tell.
Let's type across her.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. You can't go back. No, I just have to ask my girlfriend. Hey, man, no one's allowed back here, okay? Hey, just calm down, okay? Calm down.
Kelly! Get him out of here.
Okay. No clue. Crash car.
Crash car.
Let's get an airway in.
All right, let's stop.
Kelly!
Time to get up. Church is in 45 minutes. Greg?
I'm up. You can stop knocking.
Your breakfast is gonna get cold. Mom made French toast. It's your favorite.
Nice throw.
Nice kick.
Sorry.
Loser.
Trying to hit you, man.
Yeah. What are you doing out here so early?
This foot's gonna give me a scholarship to UCLA, man. Gotta work it.
Gotta work it.
So, who's hot, who's not?
Kellie, what's her name? She's pretty hot.
Did the name of Cartha ring a bell? Isn't Cindy McCarthy your girlfriend?
Actually, she's out.
What are we talking about? When did this happen?
Last night.
Just like that.
Dude, it broke her heart, man. Like, she started crying and everything. I feel bad.
You feel bad? How do you think I feel? Who am I supposed to double with the homecoming now? A brother?
Shut up, dude. You don't have a date yet.
So?
You're so subtle. He'll never know you like him.
I should have said hi, huh?
Kel, I was kidding. I was surprised you didn't burn a hole through him.
I wasn't staring that bad. Was I? I mean, it doesn't matter anyway. He's going out with Cindy MacArthur.
Latest news from Rumorville? He broke up with her late last night.
And how would you know at 7:30 in the morning?
Kelly, hello. I'm connected.
Check it out. There's Cindy. Poor girl. Yeah, she looks real sad. He really broke her heart. Well, he must be consoling her. I gotta get me a date. Later, heartbreaker.
Later.
I don't know, your subtle routine seemed right this morning.
Jen, I'm serious.
Okay. How about getting crazy? Go up to his locker and say hi.
Do I dare do that?
Go. Go! Kellie, go.
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
My name's Greg.
I know.
I don't know. I know it's a little late, but I was just wondering, you know, if you didn't already have a date, if you want to go to homecoming with me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Right on.
Hey.
Well, I guess I'll call you.
Okay. Oh, do you need my phone number?
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Thanks. So I guess, see you later.
Bye. Mom, the most gorgeous guy in the whole school asked me to homecoming dance today.
That's great.
His name is Greg Packer, and he is such a babe. Mom, he is so gorgeous. You just gotta see his eyes. You know what? He was nervous when he asked me to go to the dance. Can you believe it? That's the happiest day of my life. I gotta go, Mom.
Oh, Whoa. Where are you going?
To get a dress. I still have your credit card from last week.
Wait. When's the dance?
2 days.
Talk about waiting to the last minute.
Mom home?
No.
Hey, Mom says we can't have any of that stuff.
Yeah, whatever.
Dude, check it out. It's my date to homecoming.
Yuck.
When Mom catches you spraying that stuff in here, she's gonna tan your hide.
Tan my hide?
Kyle, you're not spraying that in here, are you?
No.
Told you.
Hey, out of here with that paint.
I got paper and stuff down. That's how Greg does it.
No, actually, I usually go outside.
You're right.
So, was Cindy upset at school today?
Oh, yeah. She's already dating a linebacker.
Well, I never liked her very much anyway. Any girl that would spend that much time looking in the mirror, honestly.
I found another date for homecoming.
Oh, really? Who?
My name's Kellie.
Cute.
Mush, mush.
Jealous?
You're right.
I better go help him.
I'll call you two when dinner's ready.
What's up, bro?
Hey. What do you do, sleep in this thing?
Well, sometimes. Is that weird?
Yeah, it is. Did you hear I got a date?
Fully informed. Kellie Timms is quite a score.
Yeah, well, you just better hurry up, get yourself a date, or I'm gonna have to be flying solo this year.
Dude, I'm the man with the plan. I'm gonna go in with Susan Bernacki.
What? Susan Bernacki didn't have a date?
She's one of those girls nobody asks, because, they all think she's already been asked.
Well, lucky you.
Hey, I gotta go.
Uh-huh.
Later, man.
See ya.
I found out he has algebra right now, so I'm gonna take the long way around from PE and hopefully we'll bump into each other.
Hi.
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 Well, I gotta go. See you later. Bye.
I'll see ya.
Bye.
Where you headed?
To the science rooms.
Oh, yeah, that's where I'm going.
Really?
Yeah. I'm really glad that we're going to dance together.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's my class, so I guess I better be going. See you later. All right.
Greg.
Yeah.
I'm really glad that you asked me.
Just remain calm.
Go get her, man.
Going.
Hey, don't flirt with her sister.
Kellie home?
Kellie, your boyfriend's here.
Hello, you must be Greg Packer.
Yeah, hi.
Can I see some ID? Do you have any felonies?
Hey, you be nice.
She never lets me have any fun.
Hi, I'm Kellie's mom. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Greg Packer, and I don't even have a speeding ticket, so...
Great.
Dad, you're being nice, aren't you?
Whoa.
Honey, you look beautiful.
Let's go.
Have fun.
Nice meeting you guys.
Home by midnight, please.
Yeah.
Dreams within the still of night, on wings of hope take flight inside of me. On some distant shore, we want for nothing more than what will be. And you and I, here we are. I wonder as we come this far.
What do you dream of doing?
You're looking at it.
You want to fly?
Yeah. So what about you? What do you want to do when you grow up?
Finish school. Get married. Have some cute kids.
I got the same dream, but... Well, you got any other dreams?
Like what?
You know, like the dreams you don't really tell anybody about.
I don't have any of those kind of dreams. Do you bring a lot of girls out here?
No. The first person I've ever brought here.
Dolphins.
What?
I love dolphins. I wanna be a dolphin trainer. That's my dream, Craig.
So I can tighten this down.
Right here.
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Yeah, we gotta stop that leak, all right?
I hope so.
That's the leak you've been complaining about, okay?
Well, heck, it keeps dripping on me.
Well, I'll keep it tight there so I don't bust my knuckles, all right?
All right.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. All right. Hang on to it. I almost got it.
All right.
Okay. Okay. There it is. Cool. Good. All right. You see that 16 millimeter there?
16?
Yeah, there you go. Now get on the back of this clamp. I'm going to tighten this clamp here.
Where?
Right back here.
Here.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
You got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Good job. Good job. Hold it tight.
Yeah.
Okay, got it. All right. This engine is really going to perform, you know? It's going to run smoother than a snake on wet sand.
I don't know doubt about that.
What's that? Tighten this up.
Dad?
Son?
When do you think we'll have this thing finished up?
Pretty soon. Pretty soon.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Think we'll have it done by Saturday?
I don't know, maybe.
You know, I got this. Got this date with Kellie coming up, and she just loves Porsches.
Yeah, well, I don't think there'll be room for the couple you're doubling with.
Take good care of it. I mean, nothing's gonna happen.
Greg, it's not the car I'm worried about.
Dad, we had a little talk, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Greg, I know you're trying to impress Kellie. But I just don't feel real comfortable with all the time you two are spending together alone. Believe me, Slick, she's already impressed.
You don't trust me?
Well, of course I trust you. Oh. Oh, you think it's funny?
Yeah, actually, yeah, I do. Come on, I'm looking at that.
Thank you very much.
Hi, Greg. Come on in.
Thanks.
It's good to see you.
Yeah.
I think I'm a little underdressed here.
Oh, no, you look great. This is Tiffany, my eldest daughter. This
hey.
Is Greg.
Who's this?
This is Brooke. Here, you want to hold her?
Oh, no, that's okay. I don't know too much about
no
babies.
Better time to learn.
Tiffany, are you torturing our guest?
Sorry. She's on this crusade to promote male equality in the home.
That's right. I've got Chris trained real well. I've even got him changing diapers. Do you know how to change diapers? I'll teach you after dinner.
Don't worry about it. I'll save you.
Thank you.
You'll be too busy doing the dishes.
Father in heaven, we're grateful for this food, and we ask thee to bless it that'll nourish and strengthen our bodies. We say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right. Dig in.
Wrong fork.
Oh, that's okay, sweetheart.
So, Greg, what do you like to do besides bike?
Well, I restore old cars with my dad.
Really?
Yeah. In fact, we just finished up a 74 Porsche. Drove it over if you guys want to take a look at it.
I'd love to.
And we, totally redid the engine and the interior. Plus, we gave it a new paint job.
How did you and your father get into doing that?
My dad thought it'd be a nice father-son thing. Making pretty good money at it. All the profits we do make go into mutual funds for college.
I'm impressed. Hey, have you ever biked up Mineral Basin?
Not yet.
I should take you sometime.
No. Not until you get that cabin painted.
I know. I promised I'd paint the cabin before I did any playing.
You guys have a cabin?
Yeah, it's great.
Well, you know, if you ever need any help, I can...
Oh, that's okay.
No, Linda, if the boy wants to help paint, then let him. I always say, the world has need of willing men.
Thanks for having me over. Well, at least your parents seem pretty cool.
Yeah, they are.
Good night.
Good night. Get out of here. Go away.
Nothing. Just hanging out. What have you been doing?
Just studying for the math test.
Fun. So, how's Greg?
Good.
That looks better than good.
Well, it is. I know this sounds really cheesy. I feel like I'm walking on air 24 hours a day.
Whoa. So you're walking through the clouds with this guy. No wonder I never see you anymore.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You're with him every second, and we never hang out anymore. I never see ya.
I know. I'm sorry.
Do you love him?
Yeah, I think so.
Then I forgive you.
Okay.
Where are you going?
To the cabin to finish painting.
Is Kellie going with you?
It's her cabin.
Will anyone else be there with the two of you?
Yeah, Milo, they're flying in the National Guard and Special Forces to make sure Kellie and I are just painting.
Is that supposed to be funny?
No. I'm just trying to get you off my back. My parents are gonna be there, all right? I'll be back by 11.
10.
10:30.
You know, my dad can't stop talking about how cool it is that you're gonna go up and help him with the cabin and all. You okay?
Yeah. It's just my mom's been on one today.
It's okay.
I saw your mom. She didn't say anything about last weekend, did she?
No, I think my little sister was too embarrassed to tell her.
Well, you know, it serves her right walking into a room without knocking.
This whole experience traumatized her. She's never seen me kiss another guy. Well, you know, except for my dad, but that's just a little bit different.
Well, I hope so.
Come here, it's snowing.
It's gonna be okay. It only happened once. We'll be good. We'll say our prayers and never let this happen again. God will forgive us, you'll see.
How can you say that? We need to talk to somebody. Maybe I should go talk to my mom.
It only happened once. She'll just make a big deal out of it.
I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay?
Yeah.
Kellie?
Yeah?
What's the matter? Is everything okay?
I don't feel good. I'm just gonna stay home from church today. And I already called Melissa and she's gonna play the piano for me, so.
Is there anything else wrong?
No.
Well. You know that if you need to talk, I'm here, okay? Mm-hmm. I love you.
Love you.
Greg, how you doing, buddy?
Hey, what's going on?
Not much.
You better get some of this before it's gone.
You still coming over to my house to study for the economics test? Mm-hmm. What's with you? Nothing. Ah, what? Come on, tell me. Did I do something wrong? Getting there.
When I'm down, when my soul's in need of rest, come your words of comfort and of hope. I see your face always smiling back. Shining straight to the heart, child of God, child of light. There'll be no more lonely nights, 'cause you have brightened up my life. There's a road that leads me to this place, a path of love running straight.
Hey Greg, how you doing?
Hey.
How's that bike running?
It's all right. I'm actually thinking about selling it.
What? You were in here every day drooling over that thing while you were saving up for it, and now you want to sell it? What, are you nuts?
Yeah. I just, you know, with school and everything, I don't get that much time to ride it. How much do you think I could get for it?
Probably $2,500. It's been ridden a lot. You want to sell it here, I take a 10% commission. You sure you want to sell it?
Yeah. Okay. I'll get back to you.
Sure.
I can't take this anymore. I need to know what we're gonna do. I'm gonna be showing soon.
all you want. You look just as skinny as ever.
Would you stop denying everything? I'm almost 3 months along.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be all right.
How? I'm gonna tell my parents. I can't handle this anymore.
No.
Why not? Everyone's gonna find out anyway. You need to tell your parents, too.
Why don't we just wait a little while longer? I mean, I'm sure things will work out.
I'm not gonna miscarry, if that's what you mean. I need to see a doctor soon. I mean, what if there's some sort of problem? Are you even listening to what I'm telling you? You don't love me.
Of course I do.
No, you don't. You keep putting off telling anyone because all you care about is how this is gonna make you look. Your spotless reputation is gonna be ruined. What about me? I'm suffering more than my reputation. I'm the one that's sick all the time, 24 hours a day.
Kellie, I know this is hard.
Then make it easier by letting me tell someone. I know my parents are gonna be devastated. But I need my mom. I need to know what to do. Please, Greg.
Parents tomorrow. Then I can come by your place and we can tell your parents.
I'll tell them by myself.
No. We're in this together.
How's it going?
Fine.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's good.
How's Kellie?
She's fine. Well, better get going. I'm already running late.
I got a couple of calls yesterday while you were out. A couple of guys asking about your motorcycle. You selling it?
Thinking about it.
Why? You sure everything's okay?
Yeah, I don't feel like grinding anymore.
gonna be late for Sunday school.
Okay.
Why'd you park so far away?
Cause.
Well, aren't you coming in?
Yeah, in a minute.
Okay.
What's wrong, Greg? You're not yourself lately. You're moping around. Your mother and I both noticed it and were concerned. You need to talk to me about something? You got something you want to talk about? Let's talk about it right now. Let's get it out and take care of it. This certainly changes things, doesn't it? Yeah. I love you, boy. We'll get through this. Your mom... and I, we're here for you.
I'm sorry.